There we go. All right, pulling in 3, 2, 1, let's roll. Damn it, I should get on my mount. Crystal. Someone's got a red line on him. That's behind him. Directly behind him. Oh, how nice. Same group. Almost.
Beware.
All right, remember, leave your dots on him and run like hell. Come on, Deeps. Push, push, push. Good stuff. Crystal again. The reason why I have the guys who have the red lines getting the crystal is to basically help those that don't need to move stay focused on the boss. So, I know that sounds weird, but it actually helps. Woot! Good job.